Come da porta picchita va bene. Se tu la parla miezza americano. Quando si fa l'amore sotto la luna. Come da bene in cave di I love you. Papa l'americano.
What do you think about the Brazilian crowd and the festival Spirit of London? Tell me the vibe that you feel.
It was amazing. You know, we expected amazing things and it lived up to everything that we were hoping for, and we had so much fun. It was amazing. Bill of Owens.
It was like being a piece of sand on a beach, and the beach was crazy.
No, it was beautiful. What I was saying, like, we had big expectations, obviously. Muito expectations. But it lived up to everything that we were dreaming about, you know? When you start making your first little bit of music, and hopefully one day you get to play to a crowd as amazing as we did at Spirit of Blue. And it was...
The Brazilians are famous for partying, and we just played to 25,000 Brazilians, so you can't...
Yeah.
Same problemas.
Eles esperavam que o Pan-Americano estava tão estourado aqui.
Do you think that you were waiting that the vibe that was on the track was so huge, like We Don't Speak Americano was so big in Brazil?
I wasn't sure if they'd heard of it. And then we played it, then all of a sudden, like Volcano. No, Major, you know, it was really good. Like, it was every, as I said to our Johnson here, it was everything that we could have hoped for and more.
No, the thing is, you know, we're Australian, and in Australia, we don't speak Americano, and we think in Brazil they don't speak fucking Americano as well. So.
Pergunta para eles se eles conhecem algum produtor nacional.
Do you know any national producer, Brazilian
one?
Yeah, we've got two favorites actually there. One of them is called Educate. The other one is Chernobyl.
Respect, Educate.
Yeah, for life.
We have remixed Educate, we remixed Chernobyl. They Educate remixed us. Bloodshake, Killer.
Disco Killer, yeah, we have big. Johnson has a big.
And Love for Tico's Group.
Yeah.
And building records, muito respeito.
For life.
For life.
What do you think of the Brazilian ladies?
Bunda demais, grande.
Bunda demais.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
No, Brazilian girls are almost as good as my girlfriend.
They have a little bit of.
Domina 97 FM com Vibe 97, um programa aí de grande audiência. Logo mais na tenda de house aí.
DJ Mag.
E eu quero saber o que você trouxe de novidade pra essa noite aí da Spirit of London.
Novidade é minhas músicas. Tipo, da outra Spirit pra cá, eu não tinha. E a partir dessa Spirit agora, eu já tenho minhas próprias músicas que dá pra tocar.
Esperando aí pra sua noite.
Ah, maravilhoso. Spirit of London sem comentários, é uma coisa além do comum, uma coisa descomunal. Muito bom tocar na Spirit.
Não tem palavras, né?
Sem
pra
palavras,
explicar.
Sem palavras.
O que você tá achando do Line?
Muito bom, Line muito bem. Eu acho que é uma coisa que você.
Não,
você consegue agradar todo mundo. É um festival verdadeiro de música eletrônica. Você tem todos os segmentos aqui. O pessoal fica bem à vontade, cada um na sua pista.
Um abraço aí pra galera da DJ Sound.
Um abraço pra galera do DJ Sound e tô de olho na votação aí do...
Sound Awards.
Exatamente.
Beijo, Pagani. Backstage do Vibe 97, Adriano Pagani meio tímido.
Meio tímido não.
Não tomou um suquinho hoje ainda, em plena terça-feira de dia.
É, hoje cara de... Planta.
Nós vamos colocar o antes e o depois da Spirit of London com o Pagani aqui também.
Depois com essa cara de arrebentado.
Valeu, Pagani.
Valeu.
Beijo.